Sales training is essential for professionals in the sales industry. It provides them with the necessary skills and knowledge to succeed in their roles. One crucial aspect of sales training is building confidence, which plays a significant role in closing deals successfully. Hello, viewers, and welcome to our sales training crash course, where we'll show you how to close deals with confidence. Whether you're new to sales or looking to sharpen your skills, this crash course is for you. Let's dive in. Closing deals is an essential skill in sales. It's about more than just convincing someone to buy. It's about building trust and rapport. One key to closing deals with confidence is understanding your client's needs. By listening carefully and asking the right questions, you can uncover what they truly want and tailor your pitch accordingly. Understanding the sales process. To effectively close deals, it's essential to have a deep understanding of the entire sales process, which is a systematic approach to selling a product or service. The sales process typically consists of several stages, including prospecting, qualifying leads, making a pitch, handling objections, and closing the deal. Prospecting is the first stage where sales professionals identify potential customers who may be interested in their product or service. This can involve researching leads, networking, and cold calling. Qualifying leads follows, where sales professionals determine if a lead has the potential to become a customer based on their needs, budget, authority to buy, and timeline. The next stage is making a pitch, where sales professionals present their product or service to the qualified leads. This involves highlighting the benefits and features of the offering and demonstrating how it can meet the customer's needs. Handling objections comes next, where sales professionals address any concerns or objections the customer may have about the product or service. This requires active listening and empathizing with the customer's perspective. Finally, the last stage is closing the deal, where sales professionals ask for the sale and finalize the details of the transaction. This can involve negotiating terms, discussing pricing, and overcoming any remaining objections. Each stage of the sales process plays a vital role in the overall success of the sale. Successful sales professionals carefully navigate each stage, building relationships, identifying needs, and presenting solutions that address those needs. By understanding the intricacies of each stage, you can streamline your approach and increase your chances of closing deals successfully. Building rapport and trust. Building rapport and trust with your prospects is a multifaceted process that goes beyond just making a good impression. It involves understanding their needs, building a relationship based on trust, and effectively communicating your value proposition. One key aspect of building rapport is active listening. This means not only hearing what your prospects are saying, but also understanding their underlying needs and motivations. By listening attentively, you can tailor your approach to address their specific concerns and build a stronger connection. Another important element is demonstrating empathy. Empathy involves putting yourself in your prospect's shoes and understanding their perspective. This can be particularly important in sales, where prospects may be facing challenges or uncertainties. By showing empathy, you can build trust and create a sense of understanding between you and your prospect. Additionally, showing genuine interest in helping your prospects solve their problems is crucial. This means going beyond just trying to make a sale and instead focusing on how your product or service can genuinely benefit them. By demonstrating your commitment to their success, you can build trust and credibility, making it more likely that they will choose to do business with you. Effective communication skills. Effective communication is not just a tool, it's the cornerstone of every successful sale. When you can clearly and concisely communicate the value of your product or service, you're more likely to address any concerns or objections your prospects may have. But effective communication goes beyond just conveying information. It's about mastering the art of persuasion and negotiation. Persuasion is about influencing others' attitudes, beliefs, and behaviors. It involves understanding your prospects' needs and motivations and tailoring your message to resonate with them. Negotiation, on the other hand, is about finding common ground and reaching mutually beneficial agreements. Both skills are essential in sales, as they can help you navigate the complexities of the sales process with ease. By honing your communication skills, you can build credibility with your prospects and increase your chances of closing deals successfully. Communication is not just about what you say, but also how you say it. Your tone, body language, and overall demeanor play a significant role in conveying confidence and conviction in your message. Handling objections. Objections are a natural part of the sales process and should be viewed as opportunities rather than obstacles. When faced with objections, it's important to listen attentively, acknowledge your prospect's concerns, and respond with confidence. Addressing objections effectively can help build credibility and trust with your prospects. By understanding their objections and providing thoughtful responses, you can overcome their hesitations and move closer to closing the deal. It's about turning their objections into opportunities to further demonstrate the value of your product or service. Asking for the sale. Asking for the sale is the final step in closing a deal, and it's crucial to do so with confidence. Clearly communicate the benefits of your product or service, summarize the key points of your discussion, and ask for their commitment. Be prepared to address any final concerns or objections they may have and guide them through the closing process with confidence. By confidently asking for the sale, you demonstrate your belief in your product or service and increase the likelihood of closing the deal successfully. It's about being assertive and proactive in seeking their commitment while also being empathetic to their needs and concerns. Conclusion: closing deals with confidence is a skill that can be learned and mastered with practice. By understanding the sales process, building rapport and trust, communicating effectively, handling objections, and asking for the sale, you can enhance your sales skills and close deals with confidence. Apply these strategies consistently and watch your sales soar to new heights. With the right mindset and approach, you can become a confident and successful sales professional who excels at closing deals and achieving your sales targets. Thank you for joining us for this sales training crash course. We hope you've learned valuable strategies and techniques for closing deals with confidence. Remember, sales are about building relationships and providing value. With the right mindset and skills, you can achieve success in sales. Stay tuned for more tips and strategies to help you succeed in your sales career.